Our chief guest for the evening has arrived, ladies and gentlemen. She was held up in traffic, so she couldn't make it a little ahead, but it's okay. We have no problem with that. And it gives me great pleasure to introduce to all of you today Ms. Amrita Verma, the esteemed principal of Vibjor High and our honorable chief guest for the evening. Madam brings with her a voluminous amount of experience in the field of education, having a master's degree in arts, media and journalism. She started her career as a teacher, teaching history and English from 1989 to 2016. Madam also has experience as senior editor in India Today, New Delhi. In the year 2006, she took over as vice principal of the Army Public School and took over the administrative areas of education. Today, she is successfully handling responsibilities as the center head Vibjor High Banargatta. Ma'am has a penchant for discipline and is a mentor for all Vibjorites, nurturing them in her calm and encouraging way. She has a passion for music. Sitar Vadan was a subsidiary subject in graduation. Her love for music is evident from the fact that she always wanted to learn vocal. We have often heard her say, "Music is my lifeline." She is an admirer of old Hindi and English songs, which helps her keep invigorated. Due to her lifelong association with music, she encourages children to learn music at a tender age. Children are the future of India, and we as educationists have to ensure that their foundations are rock strong. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to call upon stage Dr. Prachinjit and Momita Mukherjee to felicitate the chief guest, Ms. Amrita Verma, with a bouquet of flowers. Please give a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Please give a big round of applause. I would now like to request Ms. Amrita Verma to come up and grace this occasion with some kind words of encouragement.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, parents, and my dearest, adorable little children. My joy has no bounds today, this evening, when I see such a huge gathering which is a part of this Pancham Veda Music Academy. A big round of applause for Dr. Prasenjit and Dr. Momita. I'm so proud to say, and also feel honored and privileged to say, that when Dr. Momita started her journey and joined the Army Public School, I was working there, and it was such a pleasure to have her as a music teacher, a wonderful singer and a very enthusiastic teacher, a very dedicated, hard-working, diligent and conscientious worker. She would stay back after school to train the children. She also would work tirelessly during the annual days, during the inter-school competitions, during the inter-house competitions, guiding the children patiently and wonderfully. I think that really calls for a lot of appreciation and a big round of applause for the young Dr. Momita. a wonderful singer, and one can really listen for hours and hours to Momita. She has such a lovely, reverberating musical voice. But I think they say that one makes the other, and Dr. Prasenjit, Momita's better half, is equally talented. He also can play a varied array of instruments and guides the children so patiently. For 2 years, he has worked with me in Akash International School, and I have personally seen how he trained and groomed the children. For them, music is their life. And you have entrusted your children in the right hands to be able to groom in this field. I'm so proud, parents, that you realize the significance of music. Very few parents today understand what is the meaning of music in our lives. At this age, this is the right age to nurture and train the children in this field. When they grow up, I'm sure that they would be, some of them would actually really do wonders and probably would be young Lata Mangeshkar's and Amjad Ali Khan's in the making. A big round of applause for our dear children. I'm very proud to be here this evening, and I hope and pray that this music academy grows by leaps and bounds, because it is manned and it is run by two eminent musicians. From the bottom of my heart, I would like to thank Dr. Momita and Dr. Prasenjit for giving me this great honor and privilege to be here this evening. I would like to deeply apologize for having made the little angels wait for so long, but I was directly coming from school and I never wanted to miss this wonderful program. I always wanted to be a singer, and 2 years back I had requested Momita that may I learn vocal under her guidance, to which she acceded. However, due to lack of time because of my busy schedule, I could never join her classes, but definitely one day I look at Momita as my guru in vocal. Thank you, dear parents and my dearest children. God bless you always.